हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल दुर्गा टैरो एंड नमस्ते। आई एम वैशाली शर्मा एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग मी इन दिस जर्नी एंड कनेक्टिंग टू माय एनर्जी। एंड इफ़ यू वांट टू टेक द सर्विसेज दैट आर चैनल प्रोवाइड, यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट अस वाई द व्हाट्सएप नंबर विच इज़ गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। सो द सर्विसेज वी प्रोवाइड आर फॉलोड, first of all personal tarot readings and havan services. Now for the people who live in India, they very well know what havans are. They are and other people who are not from India or outer from India, so see, havan is a kind of ritual that we do in Hindu, in India Hindus do, and this is a worship to our deities with fire. Okay, and this we provide energy filtration and create positive energy for the clients and for the one to whom we are doing this service and havans. And these havans are done to provide you help in your journey and get some clarity in your life. And also you can inquire about other facilities that we provide by contacting us. And there are major havans and minor havans, and charges are accordingly. And the havans that we do are done in the set of days, for example 1 day havan, 3 day havan, 5 day havan, and so on. So whichever set of havan you want to take, you can contact us and inquire about the charges and book the personal havan services on your name and on your wish. And the havans that we do are in our Hindu god and goddesses name, for example Kali Ma Havan, Lakshmi Ma Havan, Vishnu Havan, Shivji Havan, and thousand names Havan, and etc., etc. So this is the basic information that I am delivering here, and the detailed information you will get by contacting us privately, okay, personally. So if you are interested to take this positive energy, which will give you a very, very helpful in your journey, you can contact us. So let us come to your today's reading. So today's reading is about the message from universe. So here universe is telling you that you have come a long way and you are somewhere where you haven't thought you could reach. Means there was a hypothetical concept, okay, I want that. Every person has goal in one's mind, okay, I want to reach, achieve that, I want to reach there, I want to become this, I want to be like that and this. So you, when you started your journey, you had that vision, but within the process you were so in the moment and you never realized that you have already reached there energetically. Okay, so now what's happening is the universe is trying to tell you, just look back how far you have come and all the pain that you have suffered matters the most, because without pain you wouldn't have come till here with wisdom. Because see, there are two ways. If you just keep the shortcut way and always keep yourself in the comfort zone, you won't be able to grow spiritually or energetically. But in your case, I can see you have grown in both ways, spiritually and also in materialistic way. And if you are still, some people are worried about their harvest or any kind of rewards. So universe is telling you here, you will definitely reap your rewards, and not in just okay bare minimum or breadcrumbing, no, but in your utmost abundance, because you deserve this. And why you deserve this? You have done your fair share of work, but also the personality or the attitude you have took in along your journey is so commendable by the universe, because in this journey you have appreciated the small things that you have encountered. You were full of gratitude, I can see, even in the days of pain and in the days of havoc and very, very dangerous kind of situations you have encountered, dangerous in the sense of emotionally it was not healthy for you, or any kind of struggles that you have went through, still you have, in this darkest of the darkest time, you managed to hold that beauty within you of gratitude. That's why you have reached here. And if you are worried about your skin, I can see. So universe is telling you, you don't have to worry about the skin. If you are encountering any in this journey, if there was any kind of dullness in your beauty or any kind of dullness on your face, that was just because of overthinking and the process that you were going through, and whatever energy that you have absorbed by encountering other people in situation, that was taking toll on you and that was making you dull. It was not that you were cursed or your beauty was gone forever. No, it was just a temporary period of time, because you were in that stage where overthinking and things were becoming overload to you. Means the capability of you, the potential of you was something A, then the situationships or the responsibilities that you have to face were very, very high compared to that. But now universe is telling you, you are reaching that point of the life where you are gaining clarity of the mind. Okay, now clarity of the mind here stands for, earlier what was happening with you, you were abundant, okay, you already were blessed person, I can see here, but there were some people that were doing some mischievous things or ill intent behind your back, so subconsciously you were listening to them. Earlier what was happening, that even a small criticism or a small negative intent or comment was hindering you, and you were listening to that and affecting you. And again, what was happening? You were letting them affect you, and then you were trying to please them or change them. But now this you will understand by yourself only. The one who is listening this reading, you will understand what I am saying. Now these people exist in your life. This doesn't mean that these people are not around you. These people are around you. But you can sense that change in your energy and that change in your attitude, that now you don't care about these people or how they are perceiving you or what they are projecting onto you or what comments or taunts they are telling you, because you have got the clarity. You have set a sense of mental boundary that what is the truth and what is just a rough thing or anything. Okay, so this is what universe want to tell you. And you have still, if you have any kind of problem, I can see some people are still distracted by some of the energy. So you have to understand why these people are hindering you, because they know your truest potential. You are someone that you can get to the impossible. See, one thing that people are, I can tell you here, saying that your dreams are impossible or these are just big talks and nothing else. People earlier thought that these are all substanceless talks. But now when they have seen you grow and move and with so sincerity, now they know that you have that potential to reach the impossible. You can do what is totally impossible, as you can reach the wonders. You can do wonders in your life. That's why these people are purposely, deliberately taunting you so that they can stop you and they can lower your thought process and make you believe that something is impossible. So universe is telling you, don't believe in them. Believe in yourself, because you are already a very strong person, and don't let these डार्क एरी एनर्जी कवर यू अप और हिंडर यू. ओके, सो दिस इज़ यूनिवर्स मैसेज. एंड इफ़ यू वॉन्ट एनी काइंड ऑफ एनर्जी क्लियरिंग प्रोसेस हवन, यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट अस. सो एनी प्रोटेक्टिव हवन और पॉजिटिव एनर्जी हवन, यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट अस. व्हाट्सएप नंबर इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर शेयरिंग योर एनर्जी विद मी, एंड आई शैल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट रीडिंग.